Good morning, Walco. I'm David Valerio.
And I'm Richard Medueno, and here are today's announcements.
SGA is doing a food and necessities drive. We would greatly appreciate it if you could bring in any canned goods or personal hygiene products. Please drop off any donation in the main office or room 200. We will be collecting items until Thursday, April 7th.
Attention any student who needs community service hours. If you are looking for community service opportunities, please see Mr. Latino in room 208. For some easy weekend opportunities in the upcoming months.
The Walco Senior High School Blood Drive is today, April 6th, from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the auditorium lobby.
Monday, the boys varsity tennis team beat Socrates 4-1. Leading the way for the Panthers was Marco Martini at second singles, winning 6-1-7-6.
Ben Buelkater won at third singles, 6-4-6-4. Trevor Strando and Mark Winters won at the first doubles, 6-4, 4-6, and 6-1. Eli Nichols and Tyler Depew won at second doubles, 6-4, 6-4.
Badminton intramurals scheduled for today are canceled. We will meet next on Tuesday, April 19th, and Thursday, April 21st. See Mr. Earl if you have any questions.
On Thursday, April 28th, from 12 to 1:30, the counselors will be hosting the return of their annual college fair in the high school gymnasium. This is an excellent time to start networking with colleges and thinking about your future plans. Every day until the college fair, the counselors will be highlighting a college in attendance on April 28th, along with faculty members who attended that university.
At Marist, small classes encourage a personal and in-depth approach to learning. And our campus community foster close friendships and active involvement in college life. Some Walco School High School faculty alumni include Mr. Murphy and Ms. Murphy.
Day of Silence is this Friday. Make sure you register during your lunch period. Sunflowers will also be for sale during these periods. All proceeds will go towards benefiting Ukraine. The seeds are to be planted and they are not edible.
And that is all the news we have for today, Walco. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.